Also, this stadium has a lovely playing field. It is also a place where an athletics event can take place. I've seen the race, the running track. A tartan track is yet to be, of course, be put here. But of course, with the visitation or with the coming here of the the CS for Sports Ambassador Amina to this particular facility tells you a lot about the development of the thing that will be upgraded at this particular facility. Of course, I'm sure the people of Narok in a few months' time. It's just that we are going through this COVID-19 season, which has slowed things a bit. But I've gotten assurances from the chief executive officer of this facility that by next year, early next year, things will definitely have changed. What you're seeing right now behind my background or the pictures that I've shared before, trust me, it will be an entirely changed, brand new facility. And I've been told 30,000 people will be able to witness football games, will be able to watch athletics events. So watu wangu wa Narok County, if you have a talent in athletics, start doing it right now because it will be open. I've seen lovely changing rooms. I have seen lovely offices. I've seen lovely areas where, of course, our sportsmen and women can come and, of course, enjoy the facility. I've seen basketball coaches. They have different facilities for different sporting disciplines. So definitely this should be, of course, a blueprint, a yardstick, an example to the various counties that indeed we need to have stadiums. Of course, I'm stepping on the grass. This, of course, is their football pitch. Their grass is up to standard. They water it, of course, every other day. And yes, as inyas ni poa, but the mekanyaga ni kaskia ina feel poa. More updates at 1:30. On, of course, every 1:30 on my Facebook page, that is at Tinito. This, of course, I'll also post it on my YouTube channel, Tony Kwalanda or Tony Kwalanda TV, where I'll be giving you latest in terms of sports. I told you I'll be going to the ground to give you sports. Venye mulitaka, na narivo ndo tafanya. Today, my, of course, this week's stop is in Narok County.